Hello friends, welcome to my YouTube channel. In this video, we will going to discuss GK questions on science. So let's start. First question, where sound travels faster, either in water or air? Answer, in water. Reason, because the particles are closely packed in water as compared to air, thus the energy the sound waves carry is transported faster. What is the temperature on Venus? Answer, 460 degrees Celsius. What is the distance of Moon from Earth? Answer, 384,400 km. What is the amount of salt in average human body? Answer, 250 grams. Will there be any impact on your height if you go to space? Answer, your height will increase. What is tomato, either a fruit or a vegetable? Answer, it is a fruit. What is the age of the sun? Answer, 4.6 billion years. What is the name of the tallest grass of the world? Answer, bamboo. What substance are eggshells mostly made up of? Answer, calcium carbonate. Which is the coldest layer of atmosphere? Answer, mesosphere. What is the symbol of element silver? Answer, Ag. What would you get if you mix all light colors together? Answer, white color. How much patents did Thomas Edison filed alone? Answer, 1093. Why does eyesight changes as you get older? Answer, because the eye's lens continues to grow throughout the life, becoming thicker and less transparent. What happens when lightning hit the tree? Answer, the water in the tree boils up and burst up the tree. What quantity of dust in homes is made of human skin? Answer, almost 70%. what name is given to the planets located outside solar system? Answer: extrasolar planets. What is the highest recorded surface wind speed on Earth? Answer: 372 km per hour. What is the composition of Sun? Answer: by mass, it is about 70.6% of hydrogen and 27.4% of helium. What is the temperature of human body during digestion? Answer: slightly higher than normal. What is the symbol of element gold? Please comment this answer in the comment box and subscribe my channel to watch the latest videos.